Okay, so we are currently making our way to Mexico to get some 60 130s and a GT350. Getting up to temp. Our IATs are 73, our ambient air temp is 65. Mexico's a pretty good drive away, so we got a decent run to make right now. But we topped off on some E85, the local gas station. It usually tests around 78, 76, so it's not the best ever. It's not bad. I'm just waiting to get my ethanol 1R basic build ported.